The automakers are working on the development of a new advanced PEM system tech. Kia Corporation and Hyundai Motor Company are working with WL Gore and Associates to develop a new hydrogen fuel cell system technology for zero-emission vehicles. The agreement for the collaboration was signed in Korea at the Mabuk Eco-Friendly R&D Center. The collaborators are seeking to develop an advanced polymer electrolyte membrane for hydrogen fuel cell systems. There will be a substantial focus on the central aspects of the development of PEM. Ultimately, the purpose of working together is the development of an advanced PEM for next-generation zero-emission commercial vehicles. The PEM is used by fuel cells for conducting the protons between two electrodes. The PEM works by blocking the direct combination of the H2 and H2 gases, making it possible for protons to be selectively conducted and thereby produces an electrical current, which can provide a vehicle with power. The PEM tech is central to both the durability and performance of the entire system. The companies have all expressed their enthusiasm over the promise of this hydrogen fuel cell collaboration. "We are entering the next chapter of our partnership with Gore," said Hyundai Motor Company and Kia Corporation Head of Battery Development and Hydrogen and Fuel Cell Development Chang Hwan Kim. "By leveraging the 15 years of collaboration, we will acquire advanced fuel cell technology and lead the fuel cell electric vehicle market, accelerating the movement towards a sustainable future." Delaware-based Gore is an advanced materials company. It is contributing its PEM catalyst, coated membrane, and membrane electrode assembly technology expertise to this new collaboration. This addition to the advanced hydrogen fuel cell expertise at Hyundai Motor and Kia is intended to support the development of next-generation systems for commercial vehicles, passenger cars, and non-automotive applications. "We look forward to advancing our long-standing partnership with Hyundai Motor and Kia," said Gore Clean Energy Business Group leader Michelle Augustine. "Leveraging our advanced PEM technology solutions, we will work together with Hyundai Motor and Kia to enable them to deliver fuel cell vehicles that provide a performance and cost advantage to consumers." That's it for now. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook. Also, make sure to comment and let us know what you think about the news today.